The measure tool in Onshape now lets you measure the distance between two mate connectors or a mate connector and some other geometry. Selecting just one mate connector gives you the absolute XYZ location. Selecting two gives you the minimum distance by default, or you can expand the measure tool to see the delta between them. Also, the measure tool will now always give you the measurement to the center of a cylindrical face or circular edge when measuring the distance to an edge, plane or face. The minimum distance is shown by default, but you can expand the measure tool to see the additional measurements. This makes it much easier to interrogate your models.